everyone, welcome back. So today I have interesting thing. I have two squid. I did cook them in the oven. I have the soy sauce base sauce if I need it, or and I have cilantro in there and the baby tomato. And also I have rice, some lemon. And here I do have coffee because I feel like coffee today. So yeah, that's what we have. Let's get started. I'm so excited. This thing has been smelling so good. Squeeze a little lemon. They look so good. So this is actually stuff. I have onion. I have tomatoes in there and jalapeno pepper from my garden. See? Ooh, they look so good. Oh man, I don't know how am I gonna eat it, but so good. Got some spoon. A little bit sticky because I have I baste it with oyster sauce. Topping so good. So the tomato, what did I put in there? Tomato, onion. By the way, the tomato and jalapeno is from my garden. This is one of my favorite. And squid. So good. There's jalapeno here too. Sometimes coffee is just so good with your food. So yummy. This is so messy, but so good. How are you guys doing? I felt so proud of myself that I'm finally able to upload another video. Coffee. Aiden's over there. That is good. That's good. I don't get squid often, just every now and then, because I'm accustomed eating them really, really fresh when back home. So in here you can't really get them fresh. When you get fresh squid. They're actually sweet. Crunchy. All right, I eat the one whole one here in the back. I eat the one whole one here and the head of that one. I'm done. I was thinking to just do one because I know I can only eat one, but I thought it would look weird to just have one squid over there. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoy this video. I'm gonna finish my coffee. And I will see you guys next time. Bye-bye.